Welcome back to the Morning Mix. Hey, this weekend is a wild game weekend at Tabor Hill Winery and Restaurant. You ever want to sample the delicacies of wild game from Michigan? This is your chance. Nick LaFlex joins us this morning to share more details. Good morning, Nick.
Good morning, Todd. How are you?
I'm hungry. All right. So this is a good segment. Hey, I'm assuming venison is going to be on this menu, because when I think wild game here in Michigan, I think of deer and venison. But tell us what else is on the menu. What are we serving up this weekend?
So it's actually March 12th and 13th. So
it's
about half away. We do have some very interesting exotic items on the menu. So we have a cowboy ostrich steak, which is phenomenal. The venison bolognese, as you mentioned, the venison. We have a braised elk shank, and we also have a roasted pheasant with Cabernet sauce.
Oh my goodness.
And we have a rabbit stew, rabbit Maltese, and then a couple other appetizer items as well.
Oh my goodness. I mean, make sure I caught all of that. So you're talking rabbit, elk, venison, and ostrich? Did I hear that right? Okay, I want to make sure. And quail's in there too. What a menu. Where is all this wild game coming from?
So we get it from our local vendors. We try to support local as much as we possibly can. But our chef really did outdo himself this time. I'm so excited for this dinner. I got a chance to try some of it this weekend, and let's just say they almost had to roll me out this weekend. So I'm very excited for this dinner.
And of course, I misspoke earlier saying this weekend. It's next weekend, right? Correct? What are the dates and times?
Correct. The 12th and 13th, 4 to 9, both evenings. We're doing this a little bit differently because of COVID-19. So we do have, it's going to be served along with our normal menu. It's not our normal ticketed events at Tabor Hill. But it will be available both evenings for everyone to enjoy.
But this is an in-person dining experience. You actually get to sit in a restaurant and eat food. But, you know, make sure you're paying attention to those COVID-19 guidelines. So talk about this event. I mean, this isn't just the first time you've done this. You're bringing this back. It must be a pretty successful thing.
Yes, definitely. We always have a fabulous menu at Tabor Hill, but we do like to kind of go outside the box and give our chef a little bit more creativity and freedom in terms of the menu. So we are able to pick different themes for our dinners and really give them kind of freedom to really experiment and try different things. So we are very, very excited with this menu. We do also have our big Tabor Hill 50th anniversary dinner coming up in April, and that's the 23rd and 24th. So again, we are constantly trying to bring in new and exciting things for our guests to enjoy.
And now talk a little bit about that 50th anniversary. Should we expect another great dinner?
Definitely, yes. I don't have a menu solidified to speak about today, but we are also releasing our Meritage, which is our big 50th anniversary blend, a red blend that we'll be releasing that weekend as well. So we have a lot of exciting things coming up, and we hope to share it with everyone.
My goodness, I didn't even get a chance to get into the wines that you have. If you want to check out some of the most exotic food you're going to have probably all year long, this is the event for you, though. Coming up, Wild Game Weekend, Friday, March 12th, Saturday, March 13th at Tabor Hill Winery and Restaurant. Nick, thank you so much for the time this morning.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day. We hope to see you in the vineyard soon.
Oh, my goodness. Talk about a dish worth the drive. Get there for the ostrich, the pheasant, the quail, all of it, the elk. Ooh, sounds good. Taborhill.com.